and we're doing the Nuketown Easter Egg Challenge in Black Ops 3. You have to shoot all the mannequins' heads off in 2 minutes. And they come alive. Alright guys, look. The mannequins come alive, man. Oh, this is difficult, man. The Ulo is attacking. Look at how much. Oh my god. I'm just spraying bullets. At least I'm getting a little break. Oh shit. Look at how much of them are there, man. Oh shit. This is really exciting, man. I can't believe none of us got our specialties yet. I have the sight and he has the gravity spikes. Shit, they'll be jumping up. Oh, I couldn't have done anything right there. Hey, I'm gonna get my specialty. Just now, man. I got it. I'm gonna use it. I hope I didn't do shit. Just run towards the gun. Run to, oh shit, no. What the hell? Whoa, all of them just spawned there and got stuck. Oh shit. Did you see that? He just used the gravity spikes. I shouldn't have slid into that. Whoa. If I reload my gun, it will take too long and I might get killed. Alright guys, this is my last round of bullets. Oh my gosh. This is my last round of bullets. Oh shit man, they're so annoying. Bullets in any of my guns. Oh my gosh.